Everybody, I'm Natalie. If you watch my channel, you probably know me as a quilt maker. I'm making quilts. That's why I'm Quiltessa. You can find me as Quiltessa Natalie on social media. I also a bag designer. I have my own line of bags for sewing and crafts. This is one of them. This is my ultimate carry-all bag, which has 18 pockets. It has ironing pad, bunch of pockets, and you can carry it on your roller cart. It slips on your roller cart. This is my other bag, Quilter's organizer bag. A little simpler, but also has zippered pockets, detachable shoulder strap, very convenient for crafts and sewing. This is my small clutch, can be for sewing, can be for anything else. It has two zippers and the clear vinyl pockets. Nothing will fall off this little pouch. This is my other small sewing clutch. It has magnets on it. I also make pet carriers, all kinds of pet carriers. Some of them made of fleece. It has straps which are crossed on the back. So your weight of your dog or pet evenly distributed on your shoulders, which is very good if you have some kind of problem with your back pain or neck or other kind of pain. I designed these bags and they are very popular. I made them out of fleece, like this one. Made them out of fur. Another one with fur. They are of three different sizes. I made them small one, medium, and large. You also have adjustable straps on the back, so you can adjust it to your body. I can also make them out of fur on the outside and inside. Both sides like furry bowl. And I have totally new pattern right now. I just finished it a couple days ago. Now I'm making convertible pet carrier, which is very convenient. Put it in your purse or tote or bag, and over a sudden when it starts raining, or you are in a muddy place or a lot of dust, or it's just crowded outside and you want to hold your puppy in front of you, this is how it looks like. It's made of nylon. This one is made of flannel lining, but this has no lining at all. It's just one layer of nylon, but it's made the same way as this one. Plus, it has a couple pockets on the sides, so you can put your leash here, or bottle of water, or some treats for your dog. And this pocket where the pet carrier inside also has a little zipper pocket here, so you can put here your poop bags or something else. And you can use this pocket for your phone as well. It also has a little adjustable strap on the front here, so your pet will be comfortably sitting in this pet carrier. I will demonstrate you how you wear it. Here's your straps. Here is back straps. And when you're done, open the zipper, take it off, and let's hold it together. Put it back this way. Put put your straps here, folded this way, and insert it in the pocket. It's very lightweight, very convenient and small. So this is my new pattern, convertible pet carrier. If you are interested in some of these products, I also made them in black color, in blue, one of them in gray, and royal blue as well. So if you are interested in some of my products, you can visit my quiltus.com store. Or you can also place your order or find some of these items in my Etsy store, Quiltessence. Some patterns are already there. I mean, most of the patterns are there. You can find me as Quiltessa Natalie in my craftsy.com pattern store. You can find any patterns of my bags, pet carrier, and also other patterns. So please visit my craftsy.com store, my Quiltus.com store, and my Etsy store, Quiltessence. For more fun, you might also want to visit my blog, Quiltessence Patchwork Palette. I'm sorry, Quiltessa Patchwork Palette. Thanks for watching.